Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
No coffee, 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 no coffee. Neurotic trouble you've got. A secretary is not a toy. We play it the company way. Executive policy is by us okay. Before the departed we shed a mournful tear. Whoever the company fires, we will still be here.
That's not what I see. Look what I got. Look what you taught me. Yeah, for that I say thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you.
No, not my inspiration.
I who promise you lilies fair, but long to love your roses.
Cyrano, stop it.
Nariz?
No, eran sus orejas.
Orejas?
Las más grandes que jamás haya visto.
A base, perdido la cabeza.
You should meet me on the east side, in the city with a sun all set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. Baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah.
Put your drinking bottle up low.
And no stuff in a book.
But a puzzle to the rest of us is bad.
Hands and hands, high, high hopes for living, shooting for the stars.
Mortimer, don't be so inquisitive. He died because he drank some wine with some poison in it.
How did the poison get in the wine?
Well, we put it in wine because it's less noticeable, and here has a distinct odor.
You put it in the wine?
Yes.
Mortimer.
Mortimer, not that.
Yuck! Put it down.
What?
Put it down.
Is he
get
okay?
Get out of here.
I'm sorry.
Get out of here. You
want to
be murdered?
Okay.
You want to be poisoned? You want to be killed?
I did not mean to offend you.
You want to die?
I'm sorry to have offended your
culture. You're crazy. My answer.
No, easy, Johnny. Take it easy.
My dear Mortimer, have you forgotten the things that I used to do to you when we were boys? Oh, do you remember the time you were tied to the bedpost and the needles under your fingernails?
Oh, by God, it is Jonathan. I remember you.
Mortimer, why have you suddenly turned against Teddy, your own brother?
I'm going to find out sometime. Might as well be now. Teddy's killed the man.
Nonsense, dear.
There's a body in the window seat.
Yes, dear, we know.
It? Oh, yes, I did, but as far as I know, that's still on. Oh, but you were wrong.
Listen, you can't propose to me 1 minute and then throw me out the door the next.
Not throwing you out of the house.
Just what are you doing here at this time of night?
Well, I thought I saw someone climbing around outside the house. I suppose it was you.
You saw someone prowling around the house?
Yes. Isn't that your car?
You saw someone at the car?
Yes.
What else did you see?
Just that. That's it.
What else did you see?
That's why I came over here. You see, I was going to tell Miss Abby to call the police, but if that was you and that's your car, I don't need to bother Miss Abby. I'll be running along home.
But you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi. Coming rev it up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more of white horses and carriage. I need you right here, cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
Cause girls like you, girls like you, guys like me. So now when I come through, I need a girl like you.
Thank you.
If thou delight to view thy heinous deeds, behold this pattern of thy butcheries. O gentlemen, see. See dead Henry's wounds, open their congealed mouths, and bleed afresh. Blush, blush thou lumbo fell deformity, for 'tis thy presence that exhales this blood from cold and empty veins where no blood dwells. Thy deed, inhuman and unnatural, provokes this deluge most unnatural. I stood there, in front of the desk, staring at the secretary, and I pulled myself together. I leaned forward and put both my hands down on her desk. The secretary leaned towards me. She was ready to listen. I was ready to speak. I was gaining confidence now. I said to myself, "You're okay. Everything's fine." I took a deep breath and threw up all over her desk. Thank you.
'Cause baby, you're the only one I'm coming for. I can't take no more, no more, no more. I wanna fool, but I'm broken hearted.
Quack, quack, quack.
But I like to party.
Touch, touch, touch.
But I got nobody here on my own. I wanna fool, but I'm broken hearted.
Quack, quack, quack.
Since the day we parted.
Touch, touch, touch.
But I got nobody, so I do it so
solo.
Oh my gosh. That's even scary.
I like how the bullet wound isn't as scary as someone like who just looks a little tired.
This is me without makeup. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay.
All right, who shot me? Who did it?
What is
was it you?
It was Cam.
Cam, I knew you shot me.
I'm sorry, dude. I didn't realize you'd be alive.
It hurts.
Juggable offense now?
Yes! It was always a joke. Number 13, check your car.
Dude, I lost my demerit card.
Your demerit card, please.
Is that it? Alright, you know what? If this shit. Don't tell him how to do it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Wait! Remember to smell you.
I don't like remembering melodies. Why don't you remember it?
I learned all the ones in my head, making it for a total of 12. Do you have it?
I think so.
Let's see it. Pretty good. The rhythm's a little off. Here, clap it up. It's like sitting in the shade.
Oh.
It's like sitting in the shade with no clothes on.
Oh! Yes!
No.